hot song, but I like the drum beat in the back and I love Ed Sheeran. So I just rolled with it. So the first move is just to travel around the ball. And you can do that however you want. You can do a locomotor or a jog. I did like a slide where my left foot and drag. My right foot did all the work, which is why after 8 counts, I went the other way. So we did 8 counts one way, 8 counts the other way, 2 times. Okay, that's 32 counts. Then it's kind of a wonky, slower part. So when I hear that part, I do a double hit and a single hit on top, like We Will Rock You almost. So I go 1, 2, tap, 1, 2, tap. Kind of goes with the beat, and then you'll hear your children get the right beat. And I slide when I do it. So I go 1, 2, tap, 1, 2, tap, 1, 2, tap. And I do that 8 times. That's my favorite part, the running part. And I do this routine differently with adults, and I probably will record it one day in the future where you have 2 balls across from each other, and then you and your partner switch on the running part at 8 counts. So on a singleton, when you're just on a single drum, you go 4 backwards, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to do the double, 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 double. And leaning, you can have your kids lunge. Get a little better, but this is a jog, so it is cardio. So I go 4 back, 4 forward, double, 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 double. And I just do a little thing in between because the whole thing starts again back to the go around in the leg drag, go around in the leg drag, 32 counts, do the lean, singleton, lean, singleton, then the running. In the middle part on kids' bop, it goes 5 times instead of 4. And then there's the slow part. Which usually I opt to do some stretching or something like that, so that's why I doubled up the sticks. I did a lean back, I go to the left for the slow part, right for the slow part, and then I get ready to go again at the end, going backwards and coming back until the very end. So, that's my take on Castle on the Hill on Kids Bop. And like I said, in the future with older kids, you do it across from each other, then on the 8th count, they have 8 counts to get to another ball. So if I was on this ball, my partner was on that ball, I would run forward for 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then I do this part here, then I run back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That'd be the only part I'd switch balls on. But it's fun if you go on the right side of your ball so you don't crash into your partner. So I have some adaptations like that for older students and for adults. So feel free to play around with it and make it your own. Thanks for watching.